Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's. In this video, I've come up to show you making of this Kerala style beautifully designed earring pattern, which we can try like the designer booties. So like the overall designing on the blouse or also random designing on saris. Marking of this design would look like this. Mark the circle shape of required length, and below that we need to give the markings like this, extending further with the shape of the quadrilateral. And all around the circle shape I'd be marking 10 lines, and here I'd be using further designing anchor threads of red color and green color, which is of 12 strands for the filling of this design. And the filling would start from this down part, that means the hanging part, and you can also use any types of embroidering threads like silk thread, anchor thread, any types of threads. And here to give the volume I'd be using here 12 strands. So I'd be starting here from the center, one side of the filling I'll finish to another side. So you can clearly see here like this, the shape has to be filled completely. Here I'd be using satin stitch for the filling. This will really gives the nice appeal with very good texture. The materials which I'm going to use for this designing is easily available in the fancy of the tailoring material shops, or the links has been provided in the description box for your convenience. Only the anchor threads, golden beads, zardosi string of gold color, and also the rice grains shape of golden bean. These materials are easily available in the fancy stores or in any tailoring shops. Now you can clearly see here I'll be filling to another side in the same way like how I've shown previously. And this would be the trending pattern which I have to prepare before the celebrations of Onam, but due to the time constraint I couldn't post this. Hope so that now also you can do this design, because this is very much trending, right? You can also try this on the plain saris like the booties, which I have created this on the pallu, but you can also create randomly on the plain saree so that the complete pattern would look like the designer saree. Also you can try this as the booty for the designing of anarkalis or any types of suits designing, or for any types of garments designing like dupattas, lehengas, like that. Now I'd be using the red color anchor thread. This is also of 12. So for this also I'd be going with the satin stitch only, but if you want to have something different, you can also try with the French knots here. The filling has to be done with the French knots. And now I'd be using the golden beads of small size. These are metallic golden beads which will not fade easily even after the washes. So I'd be inserting 6 to 8 beads at a time and giving in between the stitches so that it will not come up and it will be in place. Like this, the complete circle has to be designed with these golden beads, or else you can also work with the stone lace, which will really elevate the pattern. See, the circle has been designed with the golden beads. Now to the down part of the hanging I would be elevating with the golden beads only, inserting 6 to 8 beads at a time, giving couple of stitches. These are the shape of the rice grains of gold color. You can clearly see here. This I'd be stitching on these 10 lines, leaving a little gap in between. The gap will be filled with the zardosi work. And now I'll be using gold color zardosi string of small size, placing it all around the rice grain shape. That means we'll create the pattern like the flower shape here. So little by little we have to give the stitches like this. And now I'm almost at the end, so giving couple of stitches. Now I'm gonna use a golden beads to fill in these gaps in between these petals. I'll be giving the stitch for the joining of these beads. And finally, now I'd be using zari thread of 4 strands for filling this center part. That means we'll create the lines like texture using the zari thread. And here also I'd be using the satin stitch for the filling. And for this type of creative designer booty making, we are using here the only basic embroidering stitches, and these are so simple you can easily do it without any practice.
Once completed, the design would look like this. I have designed this for the sari blouse, which is really looking so awesome. I wanna look something special. We must try this type of patterns. Hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also do share this video in your community or circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashion trends.